If a Komodo dragon attacks you, your chances of survival are almost zero. You should not flee into the water or climb a tree. This creature can climb and swim without problems. Its mouth is extremely toxic. If it bites you, you have very little time left to live. It runs at 20 kilometers per hour, so you can try to mislead it. The Komodo dragon has difficulty following its prey when it does not run in a straight line. Here we explain how to survive the most dangerous animals on Earth. If unfortunately a kangaroo attacks you, it will try to break your knees or strangle yourself. To have a chance to escape unscathed, you must pretend to be sick by coughing very hard. This way, the kangaroo will see you as someone dirty and will not want to get close. In the worst case scenario, if that doesn't work, you will have to fight him until he moves away. If a huge shark attacks you, look at him directly in the eyes. If you start to panic and run away, you will just end up being his food.